is sample one for Windows CIT exam. First question, delete all the files that are not pictures from the folder See My Company Logo. So our folder, the main folder, called My Company, okay? And the first question, to delete all the files that are not pictures from the folder Logo. Go to My Company. This is logo, okay? Where is the files that are not picture? If you are not sure, you can use this button here to display the items large. So this is picture, this is picture, this is picture. These three files are not picture, so we can delete them. Right, this is the question. Number one. In the folder computer located in C, My Company, create two subfolder naming them Adidas and Nike. So we go to the main folder, to the folder computers, and here we will create two new folders. You can create them from here or by using the shortcut Shift Control and N. The first one, Adidas. The next one is Nike. Next question, change the properties of the file See My Company conditional data or confidential data, TXT, so it's a text document, to hidden. Where is this file? In My Company. So we go to My Company file, and this is the file confidential data. We will change the properties to the properties. How we get the properties? Right click, the last option, properties, and you will change it to hidden. Then you will click OK. It's disappeared because it turned to be hidden. Number five, search for the shortcut twitter.txt in the folder See My Company and delete it. Here we are in My Company and we will search for Twitter. You have a shortcut and you have the text. What's the question said? Search for the shortcut, then delete it. So we will delete the shortcut, this one, choose it, and then delete. Okay, fine. Next question, create a new file using Paint application. استخدام الرسام اللي هو Paint application. Save the file as ads.bmb, من النوع bmb, in the folder See My Company Advertising, then close it. So we go to start screen, type Paint, this is the Paint application, then file, save as BMB, and the name is ads. You don't need to write .bmb because it will automatically generate it. And the file is in My Company, advertising, this is advertising, okay? And save, then close it. Is keyboard considered as input device or output device? To answer this question, open the file question 7 located in See My Company answer and delete the correct answer, save and close the file. So the question is a keyboard input device or output device? The answer is input device. So to answer this question, we will go to open the folder, close the search in My Company in answers, question 7, okay? The correct answer is input device, so we will select it, then delete it. Then close with save. This is the way how we answer this question. Number 8, copy all Excel files from the folder see my company financial reports to the folder see my company accounting reports. So we go to my company, to financial report, copy all the Excel files. You can choose the copy or control C or right click copy, and we will go to my company accounting report and paste them by using control V or right click paste. Create a new file using Notepad application. Type the file, or in this file, various technologies to them. This is the sentence that you will write in the Notepad file. How we open the Notepad file? From start screen, type Notepad. This is the Notepad. Then type the sentence that you have. Then you will save it as data.txt in the folder see my company. So file, save as, go to my company. I place it on the desktop. Okay, just on my company, and type the name data. Don't type .txt because it will be generated automatically. Then click save, then close. Next question, what's the extension of Notepad file? The extension of Notepad file. To answer this question, open the file question 10 located in See My Company Answers and delete the correct answer. Like the question 7, okay, we will go to My Company to Answers to question 10. What's the extension of the Notepad file?
TXT.
Because it's text document. We will delete the correct answer, then close with save. Now, open WordPad application, then open the file cookies.rtf located in See My Company Training. Change the font color of the second paragraph to vibrant green. Save and close. So the first thing, we will open WordPad application. This is the WordPad. Then we will open the file cookies. From file, open, use this way even in the CIT exam, and go to my company, okay, to the folder. What's the name of the folder? Cookies, where is it? Located in See My Company Training. Okay, so it's in My Company a Training. This is the file cookies. Okay, then change the color of the second paragraph. First paragraph, second paragraph. This is the second paragraph, to vibrant green. Where is the vibrant green? This is vibrant green. Okay, then close with save. Fine. That's what we mean by save and close with the same name and same location. Fine. Using the calculator tool, find the answer of the following. 120,000 plus 50,000 times 3. Type the answer in the file transportation text located in See My Company Expenses. So the first thing, we will open the calculator, then we will type the operation here. If you have the calculator in the standard view, try to have it in scientific so you can use those tools. So the first thing, 120,000 plus قوس هنا عندنا اوكي 5 or 50,000 times which is star 3, then close the parenthesis. طيب, this is the answer of this operation. So the final answer, you need to click enter or equal. This is the final answer. Now copy this answer, okay, from edit copy, then go to the file which is named transportation, located in see my company expenses. So from my company expenses, this is the file transportation. Here you will type or paste the answer. From edit, paste, this is the answer, then click close with save. But next question, using snipping tool, take a screenshot of any part of the desktop. Snipping tool, تصور بالشاشة. Save the file as disk.jpg in the folder C my company, then close it. So you can go to the start screen, okay, type snipping, this is the snipping tool, okay. By using the snipping tool, choose any part of the screenshot, okay, then save the file as, choose JPG, this is JPG, we will save it in see my company, this is my company, and the name is disk. Is it capital or small? Okay. Save. It's the sample one for the CIT. Then close. Fine. Next question. Open the text file disclosure, .txt, located in C my company customers. At the end of the document, type the following. Type the following, it's mean to write this sentence at the end of the document. Okay, where, don't miss anything. طبعا هذه النقطة بس ناخذها, أما الإشارة الكوتيشن هذه ما ناخذها. طيب راح نحذفها من هناك. Okay, in the file disclosure located in C, we have it in the my company customers disclosure at the end. So it's mean to have a new line. تكبس enter, تنزل سطر جديد. Then you will write this sentence in a new line. في خط جديد. Right. Then close with save. Next question. طبعا هذا الوورد باد المفروض مسكرينه وخلاص. اوكي الكالكوليتر also close it. Question number 15. Is it possible to resize the sticky note? Can we resize the sticky note? This is the sticky note. Okay. Can we resize it? Yes, we can. Okay. So the answer is yes. To answer this question, open the file question 15 located in see my company answer and delete the correct answer, then close. So my company answers question 15, the answer is yes, so delete this yes, then close with save. Done. Question 16, go to the folder see my company answer, count the files, يعني عدهم, okay. Type the number of the files in a new text document. Save the document as file count.txt. طبعا we will go to this folder. How many files we have? 1, 2, 3. So we'll have a text document from a new text document. Type the name of it, file count. Inside this file, type the number 3. Then close, save. Okay, right. Go to the file football located in C my company entertainment. Find the size of the file in a new text document. Type the size of the file. Save the file under the name football size. Okay. In the same location and close the file. معناته مروع على see my company entertainment. See my company entertainment. This is the file. How we find the size? Right click, properties. This is the size of the file, not the size on the disk, the size 21.4. To answer this question, create a new text document, name it file size. Inside this file size, type the number 21.4. Then close with save. Question 18, change Windows setting to be able to peek the desktop. How we change the setting to peek the desktop? This is the peek here on this corner. Right click, then peek at desktop, tick. So now it's active. You can now peek the desktop, which means to hide it, to see what we have on the desktop. Fine. Delete all subfolders, يعني مجلدات الفرعية. In the folder see my company countries. So go to see my company, to countries, and all the subfolders, these yellow folders, delete them. Yes. Then we answer the question. Change the file name to the your name and your ID. طبعا you will go to the main folder, which is my company, and you will change it to your name